At an animal rights demonstration in Montes de Dyke.